Mic check.
The inside row, driver's right.
Gotcha, Robert. Thank you.
All right.
Did you say you don't change tires? It takes too long.
Yeah, I don't change tires.
Here we are in the Blancpain Sprint Series at Canadian Tire. 40-minute, starting 25th out of 28 cars. Car number 8, didn't bother qualifying.
I hate these tracks where you gotta make the entire pace lap.
In here, you can hear
teams. Like when they line you up like two corners away.
In here with Junior and Travis Ellenberger. Junior's starting next to me. 26, Travis is starting third. So, it's like another one of these races where you just try to survive.
The Flanagan champion would just defeat, and it has been slightly left to the green height.
What?
And the black. Okay?
I think he said go all out on the
Gen
first lap.
Four. I have no idea what he said.
I think he said go all out on the first lap. Is that a Mountain Dew car behind you?
Behind that, 17.
I don't know if my trading paint. Yeah, I guess it's all working. Right, I see a jet 10. Blue car.
Alright,
like Fanatic 3. Behind me.
Behind that, 12. Alright, behind that, 21. Behind that, 25.
Let me grab closely.
Jet Blue is not a iRacing sponsor, is it?
I don't think so. Kind of a long pace lap
here. Good luck. Good luck.
Going down this hill, powering off this corner is really dangerous.
I feel like there's going to be a lot of wrecks. Sometimes when I feel like that, there's none.
Yep, not qualifying might be a bad move or a good move.
Behind that 20.
That's right, by that, Ricky. Got the radio set.
In general, on road racing, it's probably always a bad move, really, but still do it.
In general.
You get stuck behind a wreck, and then you're a minute behind the leaders if you ever get going.
Yeah, you probably won't win doing it this way.
Right.
I won't win it doing it this way either.
Well, if you can survive, you know, the first little bit.
Travis, I'm expecting a win from you.
These guys up here pretty quick.
So are you, man.
Just got to hang with them and let them wreck each other.
Ow. Shit, that one guy beat me by a second and a half in qualifying.
Pretty fast.
All right, here we go.
I think the rear is a good cleaned up here. I'll call the green.
I'll be happy if
good
I
luck, guys.
And get a top five. Good luck.
Green.
Now that you
managed to
do that. Oh, God. They're wrecking. Big
wreck. Oh, man.
Clear up. All clear. All clear.
Cannot get going.
Phil's a specific great top who done that.
Through all that, Alan?
Yep.
I had to come to a stop and wait.
That was in the third lane.
Made it.
Yeah, sorry, Colin. I didn't see any of that. Just having a little bit of replay. I know I use a tight field of view, but I didn't see any of that. Or just first notice I had to be jumping on the brakes. So I'm good to go.
Don't worry about it. Paul wasn't your fault.
I sat in over there to the right. Bumper clear. Good job, man. Root him.
That's crazy.
Yeah,
man.
Real
like 15 car pileup before we had to start.
I didn't
know this time,
but I've been making notes to check up ahead of the track for the next time.
Where are you sitting, Junior?
16th. Just so far back, because it was a parking lot. I had to stop for at least 10 seconds.
Yeah, I see you. I'm my relative now.
Thank you.
Just making sure I don't spin out. Easy place to spin out right there.
How many minutes was this race to start?
40.
I'd love to be able to look over at the fuel and figure out what I need, but I just can't do that on a road course.
Motherfucker. Fucking with my fuel. Really saved a bunch of time on pit road to wipe the fuck out.
Get out of here, mate. Fucking...
Get out of my way, man.
Get out of my way? Okay. You see my way now.
Are you going to let me through here, dude, or...?
Thanks, Robert.
Not a problem.
You gotta be kidding me.
Wow.
Hey, George, pass me a ride, please.
Ball.
Yep.
Damn.
I got sideways entering that bullshit corner back there. Spun out, turned it around, got straight, and then the fucking thing just wrecked coming off of it, I guess because the tires were hot and sent me into the wall. Like, it's the stupidest way to wreck a car ever. I just blew up going down pit road. That fucking sucks, man. I could have had a fourth place in this thing. I wrecked the thing three times. Never got any damage till that time. Oh, well, I knew it was a handful coming in. I still raced it.
It is a handful.
Well, I pitted at the wrong time because I came out in all kinds of traffic, having to let people by, went off track twice.
How much fuel did you put in?
9.5, I think.
Alright.
I'm good.
How much did you put in? Or have you pitted yet?
I haven't pitted yet.
Required repairs, 40 minutes and 10 seconds. Optional repairs, 1 hour and 49 minutes.
Damn!
Door. Bumper clear. Good job, man. Root him.
Those guys race it out. Leader just wrecked.
Leader wrecked or he's pitting? No, he's pitting.
He wrecked.
Oh, really?
Yep.
He's stuck on the fence.
Damn.
Car don't look as bad as mine.
This endurance race is going to be tough. I keep seeing more and more cars parked on the side of the track. Stuff happening.
I'm just going to put a little bit more wing in my car and suffer on speed a little bit. Them fucking McLarens are so fast down the straightaway that I feel like I got to keep yanking wing out of it. Even contest, but my car turns really good.
We're running, me and Alan are running minimum wing, but it makes it kind of a handful.
Yeah, but the BMW, you can actually go negative wing.
Oh, wow.
Well, Junior, I'm now racing to you.
You have kind
hey, Rick,
of a
do you think
head
I can
start.
Pass in this lap, or I have to wait?
Yeah, I just let a lap car just go ahead of me because I didn't want him to be on my tail, you know?
Why don't you drop back and do the same for me?
Nah.
I don't know what you're saying, mate.
Might be able to take Billy here. Looks like he's got some damage.
That behind me needs to catch it, man.
Door clear.
Thank you.
Thanks for the room, Billy.
That got fucked up somewhere because he was the one that passed me whenever I looped it. I was a little quicker than him when I was in front of him. He might have taken tires.
I'm going to be starting the endurance race tomorrow.
Whoa, almost crashed.
Where I did it. Oh, I didn't have a lot. Second place right now is running freaking 118s, and I was in front of him pulling away from him. Really, there's something about that car. It must be the negative one wing that's killing me. I'm gonna have to go to zero.
Could be. It's unstable, probably.
Well, I had it on negative two whenever I was wiping out a whole lot. It goes to negative three. It's undrivable at negative three.
One more, Junior. One more.
Not exactly sure how you can have a negative wing, though. I don't understand that.
Points down.
Turn it upside down.
It creates lift instead of drag.
Yeah. Car got pretty slippery here at the end of this race for me.
Yeah, I think it felt fine throughout the run. Eighth place.
Checker flag, bud, right here. No pressure.
The only thing I've done any good at road course racing lately was the B fixed race that didn't count.
No, it's a good car, but we got something to work on, boys.
Thought you had a good run in that Corvette. Or, oh no, you got crashed, didn't you?
I got wrecked in the second corner.
Where'd you finish, Jenny?
Sideways on the track.
11th?
11th.
Thanks for the race, guys. Yeah, what happened to you, Daniel?
I thought we did alright.
What's up, mate?
Car felt alright. I mean, I was behind by
what
over 10
you?
Seconds.
You were kind of right behind me before I pitted.
Yeah, that's kind of where I was really able to get by you, is that I kind of got by that wreck there. I slowed down, there was a bunch of cars and that kind of stuff like that, but I just hopped it into first and off I went.
I got stuck. A guy was sitting sideways and he couldn't move, so I was stuck right behind me. I couldn't drive through him, so I had to put it in reverse and get going.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it took a while. Like, yeah. I said, 10 seconds. I was 12 seconds behind you, I think, or at least 10 behind you.
Yep, I tell you what the big difference there was, is I started 25th, by the end of the first lap I was 13th. That's crazy.
I want to go back and look at that. I don't know what happened on that start.
Alright, now my video you can see what I did.
How much fuel do you guys have left? I only added 6 gallons when I pitted, and I think
I got
that was going to be good.
All right, so
I added 6.3, and I think I would have been.